Hello， 大家好，欢迎来到冷饭说。NBA 总决赛落下了帷幕，密尔沃基雄鹿以一波四连胜完成了对太阳的逆袭，拿下球队近50年来的第一个总冠军。然而，可能比这波连胜更让人惊叹的是查尔斯·巴克利在今年季后赛的比赛预测。虽然巴克利一直以来都以毒奶著称，但是他在今年的预测保证中准确率达到了 40%， 竟然比本·西蒙斯的罚球命中率 34.2% 还要高。自本赛季常规赛以来，巴克利一直都坚信字母哥的天赋，并且认为雄鹿在休赛期对阵容的完美升级将帮助他们冲出东区。在五月季后赛开打之前，巴克利再次重申了自己的观点。
I will say this.I do think the additions of Drew Holiday and Tucker makes that team different in the playoffs.
The Milwaukee Bucks are coming out of the East guaranteed.
You're definitely wrong now.
But I think the addition of Drew Holiday, I think that's going to be the difference when they play the Brooklyn. And listen, I think Milwaukee is coming out of the East.
季后赛首轮雄鹿对阵热火，第二战半场休息期间，巴克利在看到雄鹿以78-51的悬殊比分领先后，他也保证雄鹿将横扫对手。
Miami can't beat them. I'm telling you, the addition of Drew Holiday and PJ Tucker, this is a much better playoff team. They're gonna sweep the Miami Heat.
Hit the button.
Hit the button, I dare you.
Hit the button. Hit the button. The button is right there.Hit the button.
Guarantee.
Woo! Sweep the Heat.
Sweep the Heat.
That's halftime of game two.
最终，雄鹿以4-0完成对热火的复仇。巴克利预测精准。六月季后赛第二轮，在雄鹿和篮网的系列赛开始前，格林曾做客 TNT， 并表示他的前队友杜兰特将毫无疑问地代表篮网击败雄鹿。而且这并不是一个大胆的预测。
Who's winning the East?
Who's going to win the East?
Brooklyn is winning the East. I don't really think that's that bold though. But who's beating them?
Milwaukee Bucks.
Good luck, Chuck. Good luck, Chuck.
Good luck, Chuck.
You want to know why the Bucks are not going to win the East? Because Charles Barkley said they will. I love my brother Chuck, but we all know about his guarantee.
在雄鹿输掉天王山之战后，巴克利仍然认为雄鹿可以翻盘。而在两队抢七大战前，博彩公司曾预测篮网有 55.2% 的概率获胜，但是巴克利不为所动。
Fear the deer, Ernie. Fear the deer.
I believe a depleted Brooklyn team cannot win a game seven.
I'm going with Brooklyn. This team was built to win championships.
No, that team that they built is not here today.
Well there.
Well, that's gonna change tonight. I got the Milwaukee Bucks.
Guarantee! Woo!
I hate y'all, man.
115-111, the final score as Milwaukee knocks out Kevin Durant and the Brooklyn Nets.
Last week, when they were down 3-2, I said, they're gonna win the world championship. We might as well deal with that. That's my personal opinion. I'll take a bet on anybody want to put it. I'm taking the Milwaukee Bucks to win the championship.
东部决赛，从雄鹿和老鹰的第二场比赛开始，巴克利连续五轮精准预测。
How strongly?
This man,
come on, man.
Y'all broke my heart the other night with that little weak thing.
Come on.
But I'm still with the Bucks.
Guarantee.
Oh.
总决赛，字母哥因为膝盖受伤，并不确定是否能够全力出战，而太阳则以逸待劳，形势一片大好。在大部分人都认为太阳将拿下总冠军时，巴克利却坚持认为雄鹿将取得最终的胜利。
If Giannis is playing and relatively healthy, who's going to win? Let's leave it as that.
I hate to say this.I think the best thing happened to the Milwaukee Bucks was Giannis getting hurt. Because they have unleashed Drew Holiday, the aggressive Drew Holiday. I think he's going to be fantastic in the finals against Chris Paul. As much as I love Chris Paul, if Giannis is 85% to 90%, I'm gonna go with Milwaukee. But all my heart and soul is gonna be pulling for my Phoenix Suns. I will tell you that.
Last show, guaranteed.
Guaranteed.
I'm going with the Milwaukee Bucks.
太阳上一次进入总决赛是在92-93赛季，而巴克利就是当年球队的领袖。1993年，巴克利击败乔丹，拿下联盟 MVP。2020年，当雄鹿被热火淘汰出局后，巴克利希望字母哥能向乔丹和诺维茨基看齐，走自己的路，完成一人一城夺冠的佳话。
Well, listen, I hope Giannis does like Michael Jordan or Dirk Nowitzki. Don't just be a chump and try to join another organization. Battle through it. Michael Jordan just said, I'm going to get better. Dirk Nowitzki said, I'm just going to keep getting better. And they end up winning the championship. You know, I hope he doesn't become a chump and just jump to another organization. Listen, I think I hope he signs the max deal this summer and say, I'm going to win in Milwaukee. You know, I could join a super team.And win, but I want to still have my own legacy and identity.
在拿下总冠军后，字母哥也表达了和巴克利一样的想法。
At the end of the day, this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. My goal is to win a championship. As my dad told me, you know, always want more, but never be greedy. My goal is to win a championship, and we're going to do whatever it takes to make that happen. Thank you, guys.
Let's go get the big trophy now.
I couldn't leave. You know, there was a job that had to be finished. You know, I feel like the bubble did not pay us justice. You know, give credit to Miami Heat. They played great, but it did not pay us justice. Like, everybody was feeling homesick. We're a family-oriented team. Wanted to see our families. This is my city. You know, they trust me. They believe in me.They believed in us. Even when we were like, we were lost, the city still was like on our side. And, you know, obviously I wanted to get the job done. You know, but that's my stubborn side. Like, it's easy to go somewhere and go and win a championship with somebody else. It's easy. I could go, I don't want to put anybody in the spot, but I could go to a super team and, you know, just do my part and win a championship, still won. But this is the hard way to do it, and this is the way.And we did it. We did it, man.
Jim on the front right.
好了，这就是今天冷饭说的全部内容了。小伙伴们记得点赞、订阅、加评论哟。冷饭说，我们下回接着说。